Hi everyone, this is Golden Pig Reacts, and today we are here for Carol and Tuesday, episode 2. I know I'm a little bit behind, but it's been a busy week, but I'm really excited to see episode 2, so let's get straight into it. And go. So after the first episode, I'm really excited to see kind of where it goes, like how this group or this duo becomes famous, and all that. So I'm really excited. And we have an opening. And it's a English opening. Oh, Bones is a studio. Okay. I think in the first episode I was wondering which studio it was. Oh, wow, they have some dance moves going on. Pirouettes and jumps. Probably, maybe. I still want that owl alarm clock. Oh, she's sleeping on the floor. Is that durian soda? Bleh. That's how I've been feeling every single day this week, is just wanting to fall asleep as soon as I wake up. Photo shoot. Oh, excuse me. That's not how you dishwash. Interesting. Heartwarming pyramid. Oh. Huh. So my guess is that this lady is going to be the rival of Carole Tuesday, or like they're both artists trying to make the best singles hit or whatever. This is her new job. Oh. Going to cry on the spot. Probably not the best thing to do at a funeral. Ah. But that was pretty funny. It's a nice way of kind of bonding and also getting to sleep. It's really sweet. Bruce Springsteen, Born to Run. Oh, okay. Coca-Cola advertisements. Is this Miyana Mamoru's voice? I'm pretty sure. Oh, so okay, so this is what Tal was talking about earlier. So, like using AI to produce music, I guess. Or maybe not, I don't know. That looks painful. Me neither. what kind of face was that? Yeah, at first I thought, like, just the way that he speaks and acts, it seems like he's a AI, but he claims to be human. Him recording this will probably help them get popular. Oh, she packed up that guitar really fast. If I heard that song, I would want to hear it again because I thought it was really beautiful. Oh. Save that video! Oh. Technology these days, or in I'm sure it's more advanced in their setting, but the power of social media. I would not open the door for that. All right. Oh wow. So, yeah, I didn't expect it to, or I didn't expect them to be, signed on this early, or I guess, I don't know what I was expecting, but yeah, I guess like the power of social media, the power of technology, and the fact that that guy was there when they were performing that, like all that is kind of like, is almost like fate that they were able to get this. I think it's really exciting to see where it will go next. And yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and go to the next episode, I think, if I have time today. And until then, I will see you next time. Bye.